In this tutorial series, I'll go through the steps to get the Campbell Scientific CR1000XE data logger up and running. In this series, I will install the required driver, get the data logger connected to and communicating with a computer, generate a program for the data logger to read a sensor and record measurements, wire the sensor to a data logger, send the program I just generated to the data logger, view real-time measurement values, collect and view data, run a security check on the data logger settings to assess possible security vulnerabilities. In this series, I'll be following the LoggerNet PC400 version of the CR1000XE Getting Started Guide. If using Campbell Cloud to set up the CR1000XE, refer to the Campbell Cloud version of the Getting Started Guide available on the Campbell Scientific website. The following items are used in this exercise. Use a suitable substitute if a part isn't available. CR1000XE data logger. USB cable that I'll use for powering communications. USB power is adequate for this exercise, but a 12-volt battery will be needed for field deployment. The Type T thermocouple included with the data logger, or another sensor on hand. A flat blade screwdriver for opening terminals. Mounting grommets and screws. Data logger support software such as LoggerNet or PC400. A computer with an available USB port. In the next video, I'll go to the computer and configure the software to communicate with my CR1000XE. I'll be using LoggerNet in this example.